Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am going to show you how to make your own vanity. And for all you makeup lovers out there, you know good lighting is key to applying your makeup. And I made mine for about $100, and you can actually make it for less depending on what kind of lights that you use and what kind of mirror that you get. And I will link everything in the description bar that I got so that if you want the same thing I got, you can go directly to those links. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you guys want to see how to create your own vanity, then just keep watching. So the things you'll need to create your vanity lights are these vanity light bars. I got mine off Amazon, but you can go pick up something from Home Depot or Lowe's. And then you're going to need two extension cords, a pair of scissors. So you're gonna need two packets of the large command strips. I thought this would be easier than pounding a bunch of nails into the wall, and I got mine that hold up 16 pounds. So of course you're gonna need some light. I went with these globe incandescent lights. The globe lights don't have any writing on them, and incandescent light is the best way to apply your makeup. This last step is optional, but I wanted to go a little extra with mine. This is a wireless remote control. It also has two adapters, which is perfect for each of your extension cords that you're gonna use. And then you can just walk in and turn on your vanities on and off really easy without having to go in and do it manually. So this is what your vanity light is going to look like when you take it out of the box. And the first thing you are going to do is remove all the little caps that surround the light socket. Once you remove all the caps, the top comes off really easy, and then you will have a white and black cord with copper wiring. So we're gonna leave that aside for a minute, and then we're gonna take our scissors and our extension cord and cut off the adapter part. So then I just take my scissors and I slightly cut down the middle of the two wires to separate them a little bit, because this will be very helpful when we go in and we connect the wires with our vanity light. So then you want to take your scissors again and really gently start to cut through that tubing. You don't want to put a lot of pressure on the actual tubing because you might cut off the actual wires. So just be really careful when doing this step. And then you want to repeat the process to the other side, just gently starting to make little tiny cuts through the tubing so you can get to the wire. So this next step is really important. You want to make sure that you're connecting your extension cord with the correct cord from your vanity light. And when you split the cord down the middle, you can really feel a difference in each side of the extension cord. One is very smooth and the other one has like these raised ridges on them. And you want to connect the smooth cord with the black cord, as I'm doing right here. And the one that has like these lines or ridges down the side of it, and you can feel it, you want to connect that to the white cord. In your vanity light box, they should come with these little orange cones, and you just want to put these on top of each of the wires that you've connected. And this is just going to help prevent like any type of safety issues. So this part is also very important. So now that we have our wires connected and the little orange cones on top, I'm just going to separate these when putting them back in there so that they make sure that they're not touching, and then you're able to put the top back on, and then you'll be able to put the caps back on. Now all you have to do is twist in your light bulbs, and your vanity light is ready to work. Thank you guys so much for watching. This was such a fun DIY to make. So if you guys have any videos you'd like to see, comment down below. And if you liked watching this DIY video, make sure to give this a thumbs up. And if you guys aren't already subscribed, please subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am going to show you how to make your own vanity. And for all you makeup lovers out there, you know good lighting is key.